This is a bike ride from Nore, Hastings to Bexhill. To the left is a museum where you can see the artifacts from the wreck of the Amsterdam, which I'll point out to you when we get to Bulverhythe. On the left, we have the famous Hastings net huts, where the fishermen used to dry their nets, and also the Hastings Contemporary Gallery. And right here, that's the road to Rye. On the right leads to the High Street and the entrance to George Street, where there are all sorts of interesting shops and restaurants. On the right, you can see St. Mary in the Castle and Pelham Crescent. Interesting buildings there. St. Mary in the Castle has all sorts of concerts, really good concerts there. On the right is the quite famous indoor skating area. It used to be an indoor swimming pool, which I used to frequent when I used to come down here as a teenager. We were great for when it was bad weather. The left is Hastings Pier, which was rebuilt with volunteers and lottery money. And on the right is the White Rock Theatre. This is the promenade from Hastings Pier down to St. Leonard's Warrior Square. We're now coming down to West St. Leonard's. This hotel block here, you'll see what used to be the outdoor swimming pool, which was built without thinking about the sort of weather that sort of happens in St. Leonard's, i.e. the wind. So this area on the right was a really big, famous swimming pool. We are now coming into Bulverhythe, and it starts to get interesting now for the cycle ride. Really, it's a really great coastal path. To the left, the viewing platform there, you can see the remains of the wreck of the Amsterdam at low tide. I mentioned you can see the artifacts in the museum at Rockenor. Smooth bit there. It goes back into being a bit bumpy, but fortunately the camera is really good. track here is a bit like riding over a corrugated path, but the camera does a really good job of making it seem smooth. It wasn't smooth at all. To the right, we have Glynde Gap. There's a shopping precinct there. Coming up behind a pedal cyclist, and I don't like to overtake pedal cyclists because I'm on an electric bike and it always seems a bit unfair to do that, so I'll wait till we get to the top. On the right is the customs post, good place for checking out pirates coming in, etc. This is Galley Hill. Now we're on to Bexhill Promenade. Bexhill, Spike Milligan said once, it's the first overground cemetery. But to me, today, it looks very beautiful. And with the addition of the Delawar Pavilion, which we'll see briefly, I think it's added to the town. Anyway. We have Bexhill Sailing Club on the left. On the right are seafront accommodation. I don't know if they're just holiday lets or people live there, but very desirable, I should think. We're coming to the end of our journey with the Delaware Pavilion to our right. I did film coming back, but I won't show that. All right. I hope you enjoyed it. Bye.